we're back. Welcome back, everyone, to me whooping my younger brother's butt on Breath of the Wild to defeat Ganon. Currently, we're both at two shrines, and I don't know what he's doing. What are you doing, John?
I'm just cutting grass.
See? He's cutting grass. Please. I'm sorry, I'm a jerk.
It's all right.
I meant you were doing useless stuff, not saying that you're useless. He's actually pretty useful. Alright, let's see. Anyway, so yeah. I'm excited to see who wins. And whoever does win has to buy the other person Tears of the Kingdom. Good. So once whoever gets close to Ganon, the other person's gonna be sweating bullets.
No. Maybe you.
Nope. Not happening.
What, you're not gonna be sweating bullets?
No, because I'll be the one at Ganon while you're still behind.
Gotta stock up on some monies.
Sneaking. And let's see. Oh, come on. It just turned day? Gotta be kidding. I'm sneaking. Ow. Get out of here.
Maybe some of those peppers. Where are those? But...
Okay, you know what? Not doing it. I know where they are. I'm not telling you where they are, though. Because I'm not a jerk. They're at a camp somewhere. That is what I will tell you.
Man, they are excited for that steak.
Oh, did you make him give you the warm doublet?
No. Me alone. Cooking pot.
Okay,
Yeah, yeah, put in a pot.
Is I only know where one piece of the climbing gear is. I don't remember where the other ones are. Pretty sure they're enshrined. So.
Ooh, I don't like the sound of that.
What?
Dude, throwing electric stuff at me.
Okay, I'm at the third shrine. You're going for the ice one first? Well, at least it loads quickly. Thank goodness. Yep. This time I'm not miscalculating. I miscalculated. I think I'm dead again. Come on!
Are you at stasis?
Yeah. It's that stupid boulder. Because I'm being dumb and being impatient. Okay, now we'll be good. Traveler shield, awesome. a sledgehammer here? I need probably had a sledgehammer.
I had to kill a mini guardian with a tree branch.
Oh, you're out of weapons. Like, do you not have anything besides the tree branch?
Nope.
Oof. Sounds rough. Perfect. Wait, what'd you spend all your weapons on?
Huh? Only had an axe and a sword. I got a spear. How many seeds are on the plateau?
I have no idea how many.
Huh?
I have no idea. Wow. How did I miss that? Get crushed. Run back. I need you to get crushed. Okay, this caused an explosion because the fact that two is unacceptable. Wow, that didn't even kill him. You know what? Whatever. Ignore you. Don't care. Hello. Ooh, you have some nice goodies. Your stuff.
But there's a seed up here.
Ooh. I just got one shotted. What?
I bet there's a seed up here.
Probably. What is this? The fourth death? Third death?
Only died once. I don't know, maybe I died twice. Oh, this guy's up here.
Yeah, if you talk to him, gives you the warm doublet.
Huh. Interesting.
Yeah, there's two ways to get it, either by making a meal or by talking. wish that I could see your character, because this is even higher to push you off. The old man laughed with me. Thanks for the warm doublet, my man. You know, I wonder... Oh, no, you did that. Well, maybe. Nope, that's not me. Okay, on to the shrine. There is a Korok seed in here, actually. In a rock formation.
Push it, man. Push it. I blew up the chest somewhere. Where'd it go?
Did not. Which chest did you blow up?
I don't know. It was over here and now it's not.
Aha, I'm at my last shrine.
Me too.
Ah, dang it. I wonder which one takes longer, the ice one or the stasis? Probably the ice one. Fortunately.
You got a guardian in there.
In the ice one?
Mm-hmm. The mini one.
Yeah, I was thinking different. Oh, that's fine. I got enough weapons, I'm good. He'll go down quickly. Thank you.
That's what she said.
Sure. And I'm done with the shrine. Are you done with yours yet?
Just about.
I'm out of here.
No, you're not. Exactly.
Really?
I think we touched it at the same time.
Oh, that is fantastic. I have 7 Koroks. You tell me you got.
4.
Ooh, down 3, my man.
Doesn't really matter until you get to the forest, anyway.
Yeah, by the time I get to the forest, I'll have like 20. There's lots more.
Well, I know where the cool armor is, so.
Cool armor doesn't mean jack of the crap.
Oh! Oh!
Yep, Mr. Santa Claus. I think he's called. I think he's Santa Claus for me, and he's calling you a garden tool.
I wish I can, like, modify my name instead of Link.
What would you name it? What would you modify?
Lord Johnny.
Lord Johnny, huh? Please tell me you didn't buy one of those title stuff.
Huh?
Some YouTubers were mentioning about some kind of title thing. Or something. Scotland or something.
Oh, no.
That old one. Thank you. Appreciate it.
That's a big drop. Choo-choos.
Yeah. Blew up some big choo-choo. Do you want? So many white choo-choo jelly. Yay! Good bow, if I remember correctly. A very good bow. Or was it a sword? 14 sword. Happy day on that. I will take it. And a 12 bow. Stamina.
I got a heart.
Ew. I always look for stamina first.
Why?
Because it doesn't matter. Everything will one shot us anyway. Which means I'll be able to get around quicker.
Nah.
An extra stamina vest is pretty big, yeah.
Nah. I got stuck for a second.
Run faster, Link.
Huh. Thank you, kind sir.
Did you throw the pots?
No.
No. I got 5 arrows from the pots. Not too bad. And all my bows are level 5. Oh, I'm about to get a 12 bow. Correct. Stamina.
Yeah. Let me go hide.
Well, thank you for watching, everyone. We will be back.